Hey, this is Brett McFaul here, and in this video, I want to show you how I make sales of my coaching program using my perfect presentation template that I've already explained to you, the three steps, okay? And now I'm going to show you how it works using my own results, so you can see how powerful this process really is, okay? So I'm going to show you the complete package, if that's okay. I'll show you the Facebook ad that I run. I'll show you the opt-in page that I use, and explain to you why I've done it the way I have. Then I'll show you the webinar that I use, which contains, you know, the three parts, those three parts I taught you about already, you know, the message, the journey, the opportunity. And then I'll show you the sales, the results that I'm getting as well. Would that be good? Okay, so let's go on this journey so I can give you some amazing value. All right, so here's the Facebook ad, okay? And I want you to look at this very, very carefully. This is quite a simple ad, but it really does well. So let's have a decent look at it. I'll grab my mouse and show you the photograph first, because obviously that stands out first. And you'll see a photograph of myself so that I'm accountable. So if I'm making promises here or asking questions here, I'm accountable. It tells them who I am, and it shows a photograph. And then next to it, which stands out even more, is the headline that says how I create online businesses in just 30 days. And so that is obviously very small, so it doesn't break the rules of Facebook, where they only like about 20% of your photographs to have text. So that actually meets it perfectly. But it still stands out and it's still readable, right? But it's a very simple photograph to use that should grab attention. So it's very hard to miss that color. It's very hard to miss the color yellow, you know, orange, when you put black text on it. It's the most powerful, it's the most readable use of colors. Black on a yellow background is the most readable combination, all right? So then down below that, free online training. So it extends the story now, so it lets them know that there's some online training and it's free. You know, nothing groundbreaking there, but at least it lets them know what's on offer. How I create online businesses, so that if you may have seen it twice, you know, how I create online business in just 30 days, how I create online businesses. So if you're wanting to create your own online business, you're perhaps in the business opportunity market looking for something else to do, then this hits you right between the eyes. Here's how I do it, right? And then below that, the subheadline says, watch as Brett McFaul, so that introduces them to who I am, reveals his three-step secret for creating online businesses. So it's only three steps. Three steps is good because it's nice and easy to remember three steps. So I usually always go for three steps. And then I've also used the word secret because people love to know secrets, okay? In the body copy here, I say things like, want to know exactly how I quickly create online businesses that produce up to $18,000 in income a year, yet they only take 30 days to create? And that's a question that you pretty much would always want to say yes to, right? You want to know how to do that. But it's very specific, $18,000 a year, only 30 days to create. How I quickly create online businesses. So the wording here is very specific. You can actually model that for your own use too and just change it to suit your subject. And I think this next line is very important too. Watch live in this free online presentation as I'll show you step by step exactly how I do it. Now, that is the ad. It goes very well. And when people click on that, what you would expect to see if you've been doing this for any length of time is an opt-in page, right? And you do see an opt-in page, but my opt-in page is different than any other opt-in page you've ever seen. I'm going to show you that in a second. Because I like to keep my promises so that if I say you're going to get something, you get it without actually having to do much for it. And in this case, you don't have to do anything for it. So I'm promising you to show you how I quickly create online businesses. So on the opt-in page, most people would say, okay, leave your name and email here, and then I will show you how I create online businesses. And I don't do that at all. What I do is this. Let me show you. Here's what the opt-in page looks like, and it looks like nothing different, you know, compared to most other opt-in pages out there. It's clean, it's neat. There's the headline again, how I create startup businesses in under 30 days, how to create online businesses in as little as 30 days. I can generate up to $18,611 per year in autopilot. So that's the graphic there. Yes, Brett, show me how. There's a class here, you can see that. Look, it was a Promise Online class. But here's the big difference. It says at the top, listen for free online business template. So hold on a second. Do they have to opt in? And the answer is no. When they play the video, it isn't a video telling them to opt in. I actually teach them on the class. Here we go. Watch this. I'll show you this.
Hi, my name's Brett McFall. I'm going to show you right now how I create online businesses in as little as 30 days that can generate up to $18,611 per year on virtual autopilot.
So I've paused the video there. I'm going to show you a bit more in a second, but the point I want to make is that I don't just let the webinar do the work for me. I actually do a lot of pre-educating before they even choose to opt in, so that I'm the person who delivers the content before everyone else, so they get some value whether they opt in or not, so that they have a motivated reason to opt in rather than I'll see if I want to watch the video, I'll opt in and see, I'll just give my secondary email address rather than my primary email address, you know. So this video is designed to motivate people to go, oh, this sounds fantastic. So this video goes for about 8 minutes, and as I'll play a little bit for you as I teach exactly how to do my system, and then if you want to know more, then that's when you would click through, register for my webinar, and that's when I teach, you know, the full system. Okay, so there's like a little summary of my system that shows you whether you actually want to click through or not. It'll get you excited, or it'll get you it'll turn you off, but you'll make a decision as to whether you want to know more. And if you do want to know more, you'll be very excited about it. All right, so let me just show you quickly other stuff.
Okay, here's exactly how a micro niche, and what it means is they are searching for a solution to. Here's what I do. I then go and create a product. And so, for instance, this is one of the markets I'm in, and do all the writing, all the research, so it ends up being a really good book. But I don't.
And so, as you can see here, I'm quickly clicking through different various parts so you can see I'm actually teaching on the video, which is something very, very few people do. I'll do a little bit more. I'll just show you a little bit more of what I teach.
Awesome price I created. You only need to sell one copy of that book once a month over the. So people keep interested, they get good information, and of course we sell the ebook through that page as well. Those people don't know how to make money from them. I know how to create a business from a $17 ebook that actually works beautifully, and I'll find it here on this page.
And at the end of this video, then I am transitioning into, look, if you want to know more about what I'm teaching, then I can show you exactly all the steps you need to do. I'll show you exactly how to do it so you don't need my help at all. And that's why you would register. So I'm sure you can understand or feel that, okay, this would produce much more motivated registrants for your webinar, right? And it's not hard to do. It's an 8-minute video where you actually give good content. You know, you really actually give something of value.
I'll show you how it's done, but it's for a limited time only. Once I've done this enough times, then I'll pull the class down. So if you're interested, go very quickly, register right now, and I will show you on the class how I do it and how you can do it straight away as well.
So that's something I really want you to take note of in what I do in my process before folks even go through my presentation template, okay? So they opt in here, pardon me, they opt in here, there, they opt in there after watching that video, and they are highly qualified, highly filtered, and then they obviously get to see my webinar, which happens to be in this instance an automated webinar, but it actually works as a live webinar, where people can ask questions and stuff. It's very, very cool. But then I go through the webinar here, through my 3-step process that I've taught you already, all right? And I'll just show you the webinar. I'll go to a video of the webinar, and this way you can see, or I'll quickly show you how it works.
Well, hello and welcome. I'm Brett McFall. Congratulations on being on this webinar. It is, I can actually see you on the screen. There's a few folks starting to say hi. Hello there. Welcome. It's great to have you here. I want to start and get
So that is me introing the video. And then as I go through, I give them examples. Like this is the message section. Where the big message I've promised, of course, is this, right? How I create online businesses. And so I'm not promising them that they can make that. I'm showing them simply, here's what I do. Watch what I do. Go and model it for your own success, right? But that's my core message, how to do that, right? And then I go into, just setting up the message section. I give them examples of what I'm actually talking about so they know why we're doing what we're about to do. And then the three steps in the center here, where I'll take them through the three steps that I'll teach them, and I'll share stories and I'll share examples and I'll teach them actual stuff. All right. I take them live online to find a niche. I show them how to get a product done, how to outsource everything. I tell them all the costs. Complete transparency, basically, okay? And I even teach them how to get traffic using Fiverr, traffic using YouTube. You know, so I really deliver massive content for a good 40 to 45 minutes of really good quality content that they absolutely adore. The feedback I get from my webinar when I run it using my system is just so many people just loving it because finally they're getting the information they really wanted. And then, of course, I go into the opportunity section where I explain how that works, and I have examples. And everything that I was teaching you about is all in there, okay? And then I make an offer to them. I give them a guarantee. And then there's bonuses, a whole bunch of bonuses that they get for taking action right now. More testimonials, even a bigger bonus at the end where I personally phone them up to talk to them, things like that. Then I put an offer in. It's $2,997 or it's $497 times 10. And I have a little timer that lets them know that the offer will actually stop after that time and it starts ticking down. And that is a look at the actual webinar that people go through over the period of around about an hour and a half. That is the process that people go through. Okay. Okay. So then that's jumped back. There's the webinar itself. And the feedback I get from that is awesome. But then what about the sales? How do they go? Okay, so here is a typical month with this automated webinar. These sales figures here come from Infusionsoft, and this is 8 orders of between $2,997 or $497 times 10. So they may have various people choose, you know, one or two of the options. So that's why the price is a little bit uneven here. But that's $23,000. In fact, I know that says monthly sales totals, but actually that was done over 10 days with that little campaign that I started. So, you know, I'll run a campaign, then I'll pause it. I'll run a campaign, then I pause it. And that was done in 10 days and all fully automated. And I do attribute the majority of the success, majority of those sales to the system that I'm using in my webinar, which is psychologically sound. Those three core things are there, and it's psychologically sound. And this, it just amazing happens when you use it properly. Okay, what else? I've had other months where 93,000, so 26. So this was actually done over a month. It was done over the period of 1 month, 93,000. And on average, that's what I'll do. It's $93,000 in a month, offering my Warp Speed program on full automation. The Facebook ad run sends them to an automated webinar. That whole process I just showed you there, and that's pretty cool, right? I mean, that's actually what can be achieved. And this is the ultimate dream of an online business. And this is what actually happens. And you know, I've just showed you all the steps, okay? But that's actually not as good as it gets, because if you were to do this live, because I often teach that same webinar, but in a seminar format. And here's some of the data. I'll show you the top left first. Like, that was from a little 7-day marketing campaign that I did where I actually spoke in front of people live rather than a webinar. 241,000. Oh, that's a great week, right? Then another one was about 10-day campaign, $816,000. These are the actual Excel spreadsheets with all the sales totaled. And if you needed to actually see verify what these where these sales figures have come from, then if you were to become a cluster of mine, then I'd be able to show you the names and emails and everybody, so I could verify these sales. I do that for those who choose to join me on a coaching program, etc. This one here is 1.25 million there. This one is 1.4 million. This takes about 2 to 3 weeks to earn using the exact same presentation that I was just telling you about. And this one, it was the best. About 3 weeks we did it over. 1.8 million. All separate campaigns. And obviously, the longer that I am on the road, the longer I'm doing events and training, the more money that you make, right? That's absolutely obvious. 1.8 million. Incredible numbers, all right? And then that shows the expenses there, that, you know, I had $485,000 in expenses through traveling, venues, AV hire, hotels, everything. So I'll show you some of the back end of my business, right? So that's how it works, all right? I hope that helps you out and really puts all together for you. Now, would you like me to help you with your webinar or seminar presentation? Because I've been doing this since 2004. I've been teaching since 2008. And if there's something that you'd like to maybe have me look at, you might want to consider doing something in just the next minute or two. Do you want, probably the biggest question to ask is, do you want more sales of your coaching program? If it's a yes, I mean, is there a yes to that question? I mean, who doesn't, right? But if you do, then here's what you want to do. You want to click on the link that is there below to find out more, because I can coach you in a money-back guaranteed way where you absolutely cannot lose. So there's a link there below. If you're interested in maybe having me coach you to do so that your presentation absolutely fits my system that is proven to work, then click that link below and I'll happily tell you all about it, right? And then I'll also then look at, see if I can send you some more videos too to help you out with all different parts of you fixing your own presentation, all right? But why don't you just do that right now? Click on that link, check out the coaching program that I do have available and see whether it's for you. Okay, this is Brett McFall, and thank you for watching and listening, and I hope to help you out really soon. Talk then.